This is Zebulon Powell. Zeb, he's 18. Ever wonder how snowboarders like him just keep going bigger, doing crazier tricks? A training facility like this might have something to do with it.
This building's all about progression. So you start out doing stuff into the foam pit where you're landing in foam blocks, and then you take it to the trampoline, and then once you got a single flip, you do it all over for the next flip or rotation.
Ross Powers is an Olympic champion. He won gold in the snowboard halfpipe in 2002.
Some of the tricks they're doing on the hill and in here, they've surpassed what I can do. So, you know, it's amazing what they're doing and where the sport's gone. It's cool to be a part of it.
Part of it as a coach. Powers is the snowboarding program director at SMS, Stratton Mountain School in Vermont.
Remember, bounce up and then flip.
This is the school's air awareness center.
We're probably one of the only schools in the Northeast to have something like this. It's amazing. We got a super tramp, two Olympic tramps. Two of them go into the foam pit. We have a weight area down here, skate park. This has been a huge game changer for our crew.
His crew is 22 athletes ranging in age from 12 to 19. Believe it or not, this is part of Zeb's school day. He's a senior at SMS.
Good learning curve, definitely. Getting used to like a big schedule every day, like wake up, snowboard, get back, go to school, and then like come back and train.
There are day students and boarders. Headmaster Christopher Kaltzis watches over 123 kids in all. Some would call SMS a ski academy. It's much more. Students focus on one of five winter alpine disciplines.
Alpine downhill skiing, it's snowboarding, it's Nordic racing, it's freestyle and free skiing.
The school day is packed. Training first, then classes, and maybe more practice in the evening.
They're incredible kids. They're very well focused. I like to say that as they develop as athletes, they develop as people.
Why would it be a map and not a photograph?
Here, the academics are just as demanding as the athletics.
As much as they want to be the fastest kid going down the hill, they also want to get the best grades. We send kids to Ivies and NESCAC schools.
And they send kids to the Olympics. Powers is SMS class of 1997.
You have developed, I believe the number is 46 Olympians. And the interesting number, though, is with two and three-time Olympians, we have 72 Olympic placements, which is unmatched by anybody out there across the country.
Core, core, core.
Sperry Caldwell is the Nordic program director.
Attack that quarter, ladies. Woo!
His skiers train year-round. They compete all over the world. You could say they're on the fast track to success.
They're going 12 to 15 miles an hour in a race, typically. A sprint race, they'll be going faster.
This practice, they're on skate skis, a type of cross country new to me.
It always used to be classic skiing. Tracks, striding like this. People found out that if you push one ski to the side, it was faster. And the traditional people were just like, oh my God, this is terrible. And for about 4 years, there was a real fight over it, like trying to keep people from doing a skate push.
Both techniques are now popular, but race separately. The kids make it look effortless. Here's the real story.
Let's not worry about going forward. Just kind of just go left foot, right foot, left foot, right foot. This is cool. You're doing really well. Keep working on that stepping, stepping, stepping.
Okay. Which technique was that?
That's a new technique.
I created my own move.
And if you're tense, you don't have as good balance. So the more balanced stuff you do, the more you ski, then you start relaxing, you can flow more, and you get more glide. It's more fun.
Having fun is key to relieving the pressure felt by these high achievers. Powers coaches his athletes to strive for their personal bests.
There you go.
The students aren't shy, though, about sharing giant goals. Powers' daughter, Victoria, is a sophomore, working hard to follow her father's golden example.
Hopefully take it as far as I can. I really like board across right now, so hopefully do well there.
There's no reason to doubt she will. Learning from the best at a special place where the sky is not the limit.